Plaza, but the rest of them, the right ones, are still closed because of that big rig crash last night that hit a toll booth and everything caught on fire. Unfortunately, that was a deadly crash, so this will also involve an investigation that's going on. We don't have any word yet as to when exactly all of this will get reopened. We do have a stretch of road work on Highway 4 that's slowing you down, thanks to Lucas from the KCBS phone force. Starts right around Harbor Street, continues until after Railroad Avenue. That's where you are seeing some sluggish traffic. Your next traffic update is at 4:58 on the traffic leader, KCBS.
All right, thank you, Carolyn. And we take a look at your six-day forecast. Now, for today, you might run into a shower here and there along the coast and up in the North Bay. Overall, though, look for partly cloudy conditions. A bit of a breeze can be kicking up later on this afternoon. Now, for Wednesday and Thursday, you'll see partly cloudy mornings and then lots of sunshine as you make your way into the afternoon. Highs are only going to be getting into the low 80s in those inland spots. And looking at 60s and 70s, though, by the bayside along the coast all the way into the weekend. Now, once Friday rolls around, you're really going to see quite the cool down again. You might even have a slight chance of rain heading into the weekend. Again, mostly cloudy skies with highs in the 60s to low 70s by the bay and along the coast, only getting into the upper 60s to the mid 70s if you are inland. So it's going to be a really cool weekend all around the Bay Area. Traffic and weather together here on the 8th on All News 106.9 and AM 740 KCBS. Now, this is a test of the emergency alert system. This is only a test.
This is the coordinated monthly test of the emergency alert system equipment. If this had been an actual emergency, you would have received timely emergency information. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
Hey, KCBS News time right now. It is 4:51. We say good morning and thank you to Fernie Byer and Katie O'Donnell, who are at the KCBS editor's desk. KCBS News time, once again, it is 4:51. Now, giant pumpkins from around the continent went head-to-head in Half Moon Bay.
You know, a couple of three touchdowns, I believe, and it's been a solid number two behind the...
This is the coordinated monthly test of the emergency alert system equipment. If this had been an actual emergency, you would have received timely emergency information. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system. This is the coordinated monthly test of the emergency alert system equipment. If this had been an actual emergency, you would have received time. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
Emergency alert system. This is only a test.
Thank you.
This is the coordinate of the emergency alert system. Broadcasters in our area are testing the equipment that can quickly warn you in the event of emergency. If this had been an actual emergency, such as flooding,
at the time, but there are any number of such individuals in.
Test of the emergency alert system. Broadcasters in our area are testing the equipment that can quickly warn you in the event of emergencies. If this had been an actual emergency, such as flooding, high winds, or a chemical spill, official messages would have followed this tone. This station serves the Sacramento Valley and Sierra Nevada foothill counties. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
To keep him from getting to the presidency. The
driver rammed through a door into the Chinese consulate in San Francisco yesterday afternoon.
Utmost importance to ensure the release of hostages.
This is a test of the emergency alert system. KRCB, KRCG, and KPJK will be conducting a test of the emergency alert system. This is only a test.
Coordinated monthly test of the emergency alert system equipment. If this had been an actual emergency, you would have received timely emergency information. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
Political solution to the crisis to avoid repeating this vicious cycle of violence in the future as it has happened.
Remember the great excitement, the anxiousness and expectation.
This is a test of the Emergency Alert System. KRCB, KRCG, and KPJK will be conducting a test of the Emergency Alert System. This is only a test.
Coordinated monthly test of the emergency alert system equipment. If this had been an actual emergency, you would have received timely emergency information. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
Whole family. It was just like a dream. I mean, it was, it's just really...
Solving a 2009 cold case kill. 17-year-old Desiree Davis, who was black, was found dead from gunshot wounds at 50-50-50-50-50-50-50 September 7th, 2009. To date, her killer has not been found,
this is
and police have few leads.
The
Oakland Police Department is partnering with the FBI to offer a reward for information that leads to an arrest and conviction in her case. And finally, some San Francisco restaurants that offer bottomless brunches are imposing a new rule for customers who want to get their drink on. The restaurant is now charging a cleanup fee when a patron vomits after drinking too many mimosas. One restaurant in Oakland will charge customers who overindulge and don't make it to the restroom in time a $50 cleaning fee. Rideshare companies Uber and Lyft have also been charging similar cleanup fees that range...
This is a coordinated mental test for the broadcast stations and cable television companies serving Mariposa, Merced, Madera, Fresno, Keys, and Tulare counties. This is a warning of a life-threatening emergency in being affected. If this had been an actual emergency, such as severe weather, a 911 system failure, or other life-threatening condition, an official message would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
And make a thorough analysis so your land sells quickly and for the highest price. When it's time for you to sell acreage, let's talk. Your kitchen table or mine. Go to hoekstra.land. That's hoekstra.land. Hoekstra.land.
It's now 5:26 on the KMG Ag Report. Here's Kevin with a look at today's cooling down forecast.
Noticeable changes to the forecast. Temperatures dropping closer to the historical average for Tuesday as a pocket of cold air moves through the region. Wednesday, we go even further, below historical averages to the upper 70s, only to rise later in the week. The forecast is dry for the foreseeable future for the Valley and the Sierra. Today's high for Fresno and the Valley.
This is a coordinated monthly test of the broadcast stations and cable television companies serving Mariposa, Merced, Madera, Fresno, Kings, and Tulare. If this had been an actual emergency, such as severe weather, a 911 system failure, or other life-threatening condition, an official message would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
By multiple
is the coordinated monthly test of the broadcast stations and cable television companies serving Mariposa, Merced, Madera, Fresno, Kings, and Tulare counties. Equipment that can warn you of a life-threatening emergency is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, such as severe weather, a 911 system failure, or other life-threatening condition, an official message would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
With Senior Life Insurance Company, he pays less than $58,000 in premium. No, he saves over
This is the coordinated monthly test of the broadcast stations and cable television companies serving Mariposa, Merced, Madera, Fresno, Kings, and Tulare counties. Equipment that can warn you of a life-threatening emergency is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, such as severe weather, a 911 system failure, or other life-threatening condition, an official message would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
Put us at ease.
The civil authorities have issued a required weekly test for Santa Barbara, CA, beginning at 9:12 a.m. and ending at 9:27 a.m. This is a test of the emergency alert system. This is only a test, no action is needed. This is only a test.
Emma!